definitely got the Guardian Rod. That was something that JLive wanted me to get. You can use that in the menu, and it's like using Gissar, so that can also make the file battle a bit easier. Completely on track. Everyone's waiting. We want to sell some goods so we can stuff our inventory full of Stardew. So Desolus. Then we go to Mies. This place here, yeah. Okay. What do we sell? We sell. We don't need that, because if we have a look at, I need to look at this website. Just 2 seconds, 2 seconds. Items. Now, Moondew is 5,000. And what it does is it revives an ally, but not to full health. Okay? But then we have another thing called a Soul Dew, and it will revive an ally completely. Okay? At this stage of the game, with the amount of money we have, it makes no sense to have Moon Dew. We'll just buy a Soul Dew. Of which we've got 4 or 5. So we're gonna get rid of all Moon Dew. Get rid of the reflection. No, the Lacko sword. All the Lacko gear we'll get rid of, because that's not special, that's something that can be bought at a shop. So just get rid of all that. This should give us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 slots. So, okay, let's check. Soldier, we've got 3, 4. Okay, we got some Moon Jewel as well, so we'll just sell that. Backwards. Sold you. We've got 1, 2, 5. 5 sold you. And starred you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But we can always buy more, and we're going to. As many as possible. Okay. That's fine. Okay, now we're in a position where these final cleanup chivos are going to be much easier to get. Stage we've got four people, but if we talk to someone we'll have five members, and we can't reduce it back down to four. I think at that stage we can only like switch it between the five, so yeah. Anyways, final equipment. Yep, that's looking tasty. Same with that, same with that. Even though we could put this on, I think someone was like, I was reading a thread. I'll just pause that there. Let's look at it together, okay? So, this person here is like, oh, Endgame, what do you have? And I think they mentioned here, Reflect Robe for Rune instead of the Guard Robe. And what about, what's in here? Armor. Here. Plus 72 for defense. Okay. But what about Reflect Robe? High resistance to magic and da da da. But I mean, yeah, anyway. Let's see if there's a person here that knows a bit more about the mechanics of the game than I do. He should have the guard robe. Maybe someone will dispute. +13 magic defense over. This is true. Magic's the real threat. Yeah. I agree with this take here. Okay. Good. I'm satisfied that we've got the party. Hello, sir. Magic defense is usually lower for most. I mean, compared to, like, this here. Like, they're saying, oh, this is much better than Guardian Robe. Now, there's a difference of, like, 14 for physical defense, but this one here has high resistance to magic, so... But the thing is, like, it's not reflected so much in the game, you know what I mean? Like, if we go here, room, okay, and we want to switch out... Oh, mate, okay, whoa. If we look at status, maybe we can get more info. Okay, so... Maybe it's under... Okay, mental and DFS power? 166? It shouldn't. It shouldn't. But I'm just trying to make the last sort of Chivo runs, like, a bit easier for myself. But I think this should be alright. Anyways. Everyone. However, there are some enemies where it's like, oh, you can't escape. And it's not that, like, you can't whoop them. It's just that you don't want to fucking deal with it. You just want to get to the end. Ow. Okay, just like that. Run. Okay. Paralyzed. Do I have any Trimite left? Guess not. Stacky Valley. Chaz can... One for Rika. Yeah, that's fine. And walk it off. Heal. Walk it off yet? Stop being paralyzed. There we are. Did it preemptively hit me? It sure did. Piece of shit. No. Fuck off, game. Like, no. Stop it. It's disgusting. Stop it. Stop. No. Yep. Like, I escape because it's easier, right? But then, like, when you do, oh, can't escape, and then you're like, all right, can't escape. You give them two full rounds to fucking rape you, and then it's like, oh, well, okay, I can try to chance it on a third escape attempt, or I die. So, this game. Is it this one? Nope. I don't think it was that one. Just reset. Yeah. If only there was, like, you know, repel spray like in Pokemon. Leave me alone, enemies. Can't escape. Okay, yeah. I only got... The majority was Ren. Little love taps to Chaz and Reaper, so I'll just leave it. because he loves that. Ruin got a finger in his bum hole. Those dimensional worm things? Shocking. They're such useless. They pack such a punch. They're so annoying to kill. And they give you shit all for experience. Disgusting enemy. Can I just get to Big Mama? Just want to get to Big Mama. It's this bullshit that pisses me off. Alright, you wanna play this bullshit game? Two knuckles deep. It's like I'm not trying to find like a nugget of shit. I'm trying to find your G-spot. Like there's like levels of consent and they're just all thrown out the window in this dungeon. Absolutely filthy. What also strikes me is the lack of PP healing items. I just consider it kind of strange. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do, game. If you, like, have those Chaos Bringers come up again, I'll try escaping one time. Ooh, no. Escape those things though. Okay, we should be very close at this stage. Unmolested, please. I think that's it. Okay, one more. Nice. D-Ban, E-Feces, and Mario. Damn it. Where's my Grand Cross? Okay, try it again. Set up. Thank you. There's my chopper. Double slash. I just hope that, like, Rika survives. Cheeky. Another Tandem. And a Flareon. If he gets angry. Maybe one more round after this, and then we'll get to stage 3. Repaired. Also, that ends well. He's close now. Destruction. Please, please, please. Here we go. Get stuck. Kids for Ren. Not a single one. I forgot all about that. I guess we're fucked then. Because if we can't revive him, we're like down like to four members. Doing the, the Moonju can't revive a non-android, surely? Now, where can we get repair kits? Like, easily. I know that you can go to, like, factories and they've got like an unlimited supply of repair kits, but is there an easier way? I just want to buy them, you know. Moondews can affect the sold you. It's very annoying. Okay, so weapon plant. That's the place we need to go to find repair kit. Is that the only fucking place to get repair kits in the entire world? The information in this game is so fucking sparse. You'd think it'd be everywhere? You'd be thinking wrong though. Consumables. According to the Fantasy Star Wiki, Moondews will revive a defeated ally, but not android. Same with Soldier. Has to be repair kit.